G'day, welcome to Pay It Forward. And today, of course, is launch day for my October masterclass. And of course, we are making a beautiful mama squirrel. I did make a sneaky peek post on our Facebook page and I don't think anybody picked it. So it's a really big surprise this time to you all. This is a design that I've had sitting on my drawing board for literally years. Now, I have to tell you that up until now in masterclass, my designs have been often designs that I have done before, way back in my past, where I've already created these designs and I've recreated them all for you. But I've been looking forward to just jumping into continuing my journey. And I'm really glad you're all along for the rides, because that's what it's gonna be. If I feel like making it, that's what we're going to be making. But the good news is I have you all up to speed now. I feel like you've all got those fantastic skills and they're upcoming, they're growing. We've got a great big knowledge base there in Masterclass. And now we can start diving into some real exciting work. And certainly for me, designing now is really exciting because it's brand new work. And this is the first of what I hope will be many. So Mama Squirrel, she has a real Beatrix Potter vibe, which if you know me at all, that's really my thing. I love storybook, I love the watercolors, and she certainly demonstrates this. Now you can dress her any way you like, you can color her up any way you like. You can certainly make her a red squirrel if you like. I love red squirrels the best, I have to say. My fabrics that I found were grays, so that worked really beautifully. So much to learn this month, and really exciting techniques. And this is a little project that really blossoms before your eyes as you're making it, and you'll be absolutely shocked. Although it's very detailed, it really is quite simple, step by step, to put together. You're going to use all of the skills that you've already learned, and you're going to learn some more. So I have a giveaway, of course. I always have a giveaway, and this month I've got a beautiful pink pack. So what I have for you is a gorgeous, it is a half a yard of a beautiful wool cashmere. This fabric is amazing. It's beautiful for bears. It's beautiful for clothing. It's quite a heavy weight. It's amazingly soft and it's got a fleck through it. You'll love it. So that beautiful soft dusky pink. I've also got a lovely piece of viscose, which is a stable backed plush, and it's very soft, very pretty, that same dusky pink. Will come in very handy for your projects. I'm going to give you one of my gorgeous little hand knitted cardies to go with that. Isn't that so sweet? All in keeping with those colors, and a beautiful pair of premium glass eyes. So I'm going to be asking you a question at the end of this video, and we will see who wins that prize. If you tell me the answer right here in the comments, the first person to get it right, I'm going to send this pack out to you wherever you live in the world. So for now, let's have a little look, a closer look at Mama Squirrel. So allow me to introduce you to Mama Squirrel and her newborn baby squirrel. So what a beautiful piece, and so much to learn here this month. She's made up in mini bear plush, which is quite inexpensive. You can use upholstery velvet. You can make her up in felt. There are so many new techniques to learn here. Overall, quite a simple design when we're actually in the making of it. We put together the costuming as we go, and it's all part of the design. And it's a fantastic way to put a little creature together like this and keep all that lovely sharpness and detailing. Of course, look at that beautiful tail as well. We're going to be using some plush synthetic that goes in very nicely with our mini bear plush. And we're making that gorgeous baby. So another technique to learn. We're going to be sculpting with polymer clay. Look at that gorgeous little newborn squirrel. Just divine. So, and we've got armature in the arms. We have a jointed neck, waist, arms, and feet. And under that skirt are hiding beautiful sculpted feet on a real squirrel body there, you can see. And we're going to be sculpting those and attaching them in a way. So another new thing to learn. We are going to make some gorgeous little acorns made out of wooden beads, and of course that little basket so many things to learn this month, and I just adore her. And you can imagine all of the colours and prints. I've kept her very, very watercolour style in the theme of storybook. I hope you love her, and I hope many more of you will come and join me this month to create your own version. Okay, so let's ask that question to win our beautiful giveaway pack. Now, Beatrix Potter, I'm her biggest fan, I'm sure. When I was a child, one of my favourite stories that she wrote and illustrated was about a very naughty squirrel, a red squirrel, in fact, one of my favourite. It's where my passion for red squirrels came from. And I need to know the name of that little character, that little naughty red squirrel. What was his name? The first person to tell me that in the comments below, I'm going to send you that beautiful pack out. So everybody, come and join our Facebook page if you haven't already. Come and join us. I'll put the links down below. If I've enticed you to come and join my masterclass with Mama Squirrel, by all means, the links are down below. Come and join me. Remember that when you join Masterclass, you get every project that came before. You can download them, you can save them for later, and you'll have a great big library of fantastic creativity. And the work that we're seeing come out of Masterclass, showing up on our Facebook page, is nothing short of amazing. And the growth I'm seeing is absolutely incredible, and it's going up every month. Everybody's workmanship is looking wonderful. Everything's getting more refined. So I think we're ready for Mama Squirrel. So looking forward to seeing more of you over there. Also coming up on right here on Pay It Forward, I have a fantastic new pattern for you, and it's one that I've been wanting to do for a long time, and one that I've been really requested. So it's a staple for us. It's a really important pattern. I think you're going to love it. So stay tuned for that one. In the meantime, everybody, you can chat to me on Instagram. That address is across your screen there now. Best way to get my attention is to chat to me on Instagram, and I do love to hear from you all and have a little chat, even if it's just to tell me what you're up to and what you're doing. So it's nice to connect that way. So everybody, have a fantastic creative week. Have a think about Mama Squirrel, and keep on creating, keep safe, and pay all of those good things forward. Until next time, it is Huru from me.